1. Lenovo ThinkPad X1 Carbon. Previous versions of the Lenovo ThinkPad X1 Carbon have been the absolute best in class when it comes to business laptops, and this year's model is no exception, with Lenovo delivering a thinner and smaller design with practically no trade-offs. Despite its small size, the ThinkPad X1 Carbon comes with pretty much every feature you need in a productivity machine, making it the best business laptop money can buy. Thanks to a battery life of up to 15.5 hours, and a rapid charging feature that brings the battery back up to 80% capacity in only an hour, the X1 Carbon is an ultrabook that lets you keep on working while you're on the move. 2. Huawei MateBook X Pro. Huawei may not be the first name you think of when looking to buy a new business laptop, whereas Dell and Lenovo are two names you'd more likely associate with notebooks for work, but the Chinese company has proved to be an excellent laptop manufacturer with its new MateBook X Pro. It has a beautiful design that will get appreciative looks in the boardroom, it's light enough to carry around with you, and it has powerful components and excellent battery life. It's also one of the cheaper ultrabooks on the market. 3. Dell XPS 13. Believe it or not, Dell classifies the XPS 13 as a business laptop, albeit one that is geared towards a home office environment, but businessmen and women will love the design. This ultra-portable laptop, as Dell puts it, punches above its weight with Windows 10 Pro across the entire range as well as rather attractive pricing. This award-winning laptop, it won Best Laptop of the Year from Us and many others, manages to pack a 13.3-inch display into the chassis of an average 11.6-inch model. It was also refreshed in 2018 with even better components, for a much improved business laptop experience. The laptop can be upgraded to 16GB of RAM and a 1TB M.2 SSD drive. Battery life is exceptional as well, with almost 22 hours of continual use when using productivity applications. 4. Apple MacBook Pro with Touch Bar 13-inch 2018. The 2018 model of the 13-inch MacBook Pro with Touch Bar is a brilliant upgrade to Apple's formidable laptop range, and it's one of the best business laptops money can buy. While Microsoft had the performance edge over last year's MacBook Pro, with the Surface Book 2, Apple has come out swinging with some seriously beefed up specs for the 13-inch MacBook Pro 2018. The 13-inch model can be configured with the latest Intel Core processors, all USB-C ports are not Thunderbolt 3, and you can have up to 16GB of RAM. If you want even more performance, the 15-inch version is worth considering, as it bumps the specs up even more. 5. HP Spectre Pro 13G1. HP was the only one of the three big laptop vendors who didn't have a flagship thin and light laptop. Dell has the XPS 13 and Lenovo, the Yoga 900. That is now no longer the case with the introduction of the HP Spectre Pro 13G1. This is a device that not only oozes luxury with a combination of colors and a clever design, but also one that packs some incredible components. Despite being just over 10 millimeters thick and weighing just over 1.16 kg, it manages to pack a proper Core i7 CPU with a full HD 13.3-inch display, a massive 4-cell 38Wh battery and 3 USB Type-C connectors. 6. Lenovo ThinkPad D470. Lenovo took an existing form factor and refined it to deliver the new 2016-2017 ThinkPad D470. Powered by the 7th generation Intel Core processors, this particular SKU has a 14-inch FHD anti-glare display, powered by a discrete NVIDIA GeForce 940MX 2GB GPU. Equipped with a spill-resistant keyboard, a track point and a 3+2 buttons click pad, the E470 has more than enough ports and expansion capabilities to keep the average user happy. Shame that it doesn't do DisplayPort, so no 4K output. 7. 13-inch MacBook Air, 2018. We've been waiting years for a new MacBook Air, and it's finally here. Now thinner, lighter and with a Retina display for the first time, it's easily the best MacBook Air we've ever used, and it makes it one of the best business laptops in the world as well, thanks to its thin and light design, improved hardware for better performance, including 8th generation processors, more RAM and faster SSDs, and affordable price. We just wish that these were full fat U series quad core chips, rather than the Y series dual core fanless processors. Still, this means that you're going to easily get all day battery out of this thing, which makes it one of the best Macs for travel. 8. Dell XPS 15 2-inch minus 1. Last year's Dell XPS 15 was already one of the best laptops you could buy. But now that Dell has taken the beautiful redesign of the Dell XPS 13 and applied it here, while also making it a convertible. This makes it easily one of the best business laptops money can buy in 2018. It looks fantastic, feels great to use, and it packs one of those new Intel Kaby Lake G series CPUs featuring discrete class Radeon graphics. This means that this laptop packs serious power, even if it can get a little loud. 9. Microsoft Surface Book 2, 13.5-inch. The Surface Book 2, 13.5-inch, is another entry from Microsoft in our best business laptop list, and it's worthy of its spot, as Microsoft has crafted one of the most powerful 2-inch minus 1 laptops in the world. The Surface Book 2 has some powerful enough components to handle most day-to-day tasks, and even some light gaming and video editing if you go for a model with a dedicated graphics card. If you want a bigger screen, then there is also a 15-inch version of the Surface Book 2, which comes with more powerful components. 10. Asus Chromebook Flip. Chromebooks might not be the most obvious devices for business laptops, but the Asus Chromebook Flip proves that they can be excellent work tools. It comes with a full-fat Intel Core processor, Full HD 1080p display and backlit keyboard. Chrome OS is now a more robust operating system with plenty of tools, and if you rely on web-based CMS or Google Docs to do your work, then the Asus Chromebook Flip is an affordable, well-built and handy business laptop.